I wanted to show you how I make a beat in Logic. I like to use any and every sound available to me. I will use anything. I mean, no sample to me is bad. It's just the way you arrange it or way you use it in your track. I found this percussion sound and it, believe it or not, inspired me to do this track I'm about to show you. But again, yeah, I use everything in Logic. I use, the samples, the EQs, the delays, everything. Logic, I think, is one of the better DAWs to give you the most bang for your buck. I think the stock plugins are great. The stock synths, I think the everything. I'm sorry. I mean, just everything. EQs, delay, reverbs, all that. It's just depending on how you use it. And I use them all the time, and I love them. But anyway, getting back to this beat, I found this percussion sound, and it inspired me to come up with this. Check it. You're probably like, man, how you come up with something off of that BS? So, I'm sitting here bouncing, and I'm like, I need something to offset that. So I found it's a go-go sound. A go-go, I don't know, I guess it's another type of high triangle type joint. I don't know what it is, but it made sense to put it in. So it went like this. I'm saying, get your head bouncing, bounce, 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 bouncing. You know what I'm saying? And then you add the kick and the snare that goes something like this. Get your head bouncing, getting it bouncing. Then you wanna, I usually layer my kicks. I layer all my, layer my snares, layer my kicks all the time, just to give them more punch, depth, width. Look up some YouTube videos on that. That's very important in making your tracks bigger and sounding more aggressive and heavier. So I, again, layering my kicks. Listen. Then I add another kick, give it that depth, that punch. Hear that? Depth. You know what I'm saying? More punch, a little grittier. Got that vinyl type, record scratch sound on it. Again, you're the chef. You just add stuff that makes sense. I layered the snare with this snare. You may not be able to hear it, but give it a little bit more thickness, more snap. I'm saying, while you're bouncing, you just add more seasoning, extra stuff. Got this little shaker type joint going. Going. in your chords or whatever you're going to do to make it more musical. Give it a melody, you know. I like minor chords usually in songs because they sound better. But I mixed it up, major and minor, with this. So this is what I came up with. Okay, so I added another synth, Oddity, another synth I love, low-level CPU, bam. I like how I just said that and then shout out. But to give it that extra depth, I added it to that main synth. You know what I'm saying? And then to give it some more oomph, it's just like, again, you're the chef. You're adding your seasoning to make people be like, oh my God, how did you do that? What did you make this? How did you make that? Oh my God, I need this. Oh, how, you know, you need people to do that. So you give it some more oomph. I added some guitars. These are all in Logic. I want real guitars, but, you know, I got to work with what I got, you know. They did a good representation of what I want, and this is what it is. I'm saying, so you basically got a beat right there. I'm basically done. You know, add a little extra stuff, effects or whatever, add your drops, sequence it out, you basically got it. I mean, other than that, I mean, I would usually go on the mic and, you know, lay down a scratch gibberish vocal to just to give it some flow on how I think the vocal should go or the melody to go. Something like this, maybe. I don't know. Here we go. Yeah. I'm up to get you at the finish line. Can you get your, can you get mine? I'm gonna get you at the finish line. Can you get your, I'm gonna get mine. I'm gonna get you at the finish line. Yeah. I'm gonna get your, I'm get mine. Yeah. Yeah. And it's like that, you know what I'm saying? Simple as 1, 2, 3. Find you some unique sounds. Go with what you know, man. Creativity. You gotta break the rules, man. We wouldn't have an iPad if Steve Jobs didn't break the rules. You wouldn't have Kanye West. You wouldn't have him flipping samples the way he did if he didn't break the rule. It's the same thing with yours, man. You got to be creative. Just be creative. I do it all. I try to do it all. I try to listen to everything. I try to listen to all types of music. I can do all types of music, you know. I can do R&B. I can do pop, hip-hop, country. Just the good old boys. Never mean no harm. You know, I can do it all, man. These days, you got to be able to do it all. All. Get at me. Voice Genius on Twitter. Hit me up. Major artist. I got beats. I got hooks. Let's make this money.